her fave. Had to go make a move. I finessed her word for them dividends. With this chain, I can't step in the room. It's way too much water I'm swimming in. Look at the women I'm swimming in. Had to go run up a bag just to shit again. Niggas be bitches, they acting all feminine. I'm in the Bentley, it used to be mini.
What is up, Mario gang? It is your boy King Mario coming back with another video, and y'all probably like, where the fuck has this nigga been? I've been focusing on my education and stuff, and you know, making sure this money look right, but I'm back at it again and I'm coming harder. So today's videos, I'm about to show y'all how to make a healthy smoothie, a healthy veggie smoothie. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share my video, and we about to get straight into this video. Alright, Mario gang, so what you will need is a cup of water, so you know the blender won't be messed up, like it won't mix or nothing. And then you need a half cup of ice water. You will need some kale greens and some carrots, and you'll start off by pouring some ice in the water. And also y'all will need some lemon juice. It could be from any form. You could even get juice from an actual lemon. So you just mix all of it together in a cup, the carrots, ice, kale. Get some of the lemon juice too, so it could give it some flavor. This is just a healthy drink to know, get your energy right. So yeah, you put some in lemon juice in it so you could give it some flavor. Then you will start to blend it in the bullet. Make sure it's on nice and tight. Then you will begin to blend. Make sure you push it down when you do it. Make sure it's blended real good so you could enjoy your drink. And y'all, this is a really good drink for a veggie smoothie, because I know some veggies aren't really sweet and stuff like that, but this is a good smoothie because the lemon gives it that good flavor to it, and plus it's healthy for you, so why go wrong with it? You know, it'll help you with your stomach and stuff. You know, you shouldn't always eat all that junk food and stuff. You should, you know, put something healthy in your body, like fruits, veggies, and etc. But all right, when the smoothie is done, you can take the cap off. You could decorate it by like putting a simple piece of kale inside of the drink, and then you are good to go. You are really good to go, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me on my Instagram what other videos I should do, because I love bringing content that you guys like. And peace out, Mario gang. Enjoy your drink.